That oyster looks really fresh and amazing, but you know what? I'm a little bit have a oyster trauma. The first time when we came to Thailand, it was actually New Year's Eve. New Year! And then we had this oyster omelette. On the way back home, I had a serious food poisoning. So I still have the trauma. So I don't know if I'm gonna try any oyster omelette or not.